Member of Parliament for Bursa South, Clementa Park, says a picture of a dam full of water at Bedembilisi, despite the Harmattan season posted by the Minister of Special Development Initiative on its Facebook page as one constructed under the government's One District, One Dam initiative is false. In reaction to the MP's Facebook post on the drying up dams in the northern parts of the country, the Ministry of Special Development Initiative posted a picture on its Facebook page claiming the said picture is that of a dam constructed under the One District One Dam in Bedembilisi in the Bursa South constituency. But according to the MP, no such dam has been constructed in that part of his constituency. He argued that the said picture that the ministry claims is a dam is likely that of Owasi Dam, initiated and constructed under the auspices of the former President John Dramani Mahama and the National Democratic Congress, NDC. All right, let's get on to the telephone lines. Daniel Gariba is a DC for Bursa South. He joins us on the line now. Good afternoon, Honourable. We're grateful that you could join us. How do you react to the claim by Honourable Apak that there is no such dam in your district?
Thank you very much. Let me say a very good afternoon to your cherished viewers across the country, especially the good people of Bursa South. Yes, the dam as story as put out by the MP. This morning, I had calls to speak with the ministry over it. Actually, there's a town called Bedema, and we have Bedembilisi. And so there was a typo error on the part of the consultant. So instead of typing Bedema, he typed Bedembilisi. Because Bedembilisi is part of the communities to be to benefit from the One Village, One Dam program. But we have not constructed the one at Bedembilisi yet. But we have constructed two at Bedema, one before the rainy season and one after the rainy season. And as we speak, the picture that is in circulation is the Bedema dam which has been constructed. And as we speak, there's so much water there. And so the fact remains that a dam has been constructed, but the community is where it has been swapped. You know, Bedema and Bedembilisi.
Right. So Honorable, let's get it straight. So you are saying that the photograph on Facebook is actually not the photograph of the dam that whoever put that post wanted to talk about. So there is actually no dam constructed and completed at Bedembilisi, but there is one at Bedema, you said. Is that correct?
Yes, exactly so. Exactly so.
Right. So are you able to give us the status of the dam that the dams? You told me that there are some dams under construction at Bedembilisi. So I want to know what the status of those dams are. How many dams?
Thank you very much. We have been allocated 10 dams. 10 dams are to be constructed. As we speak, 5 are constructed, 1 completed. The completed one is the one which is circulating. The other 4 are at various stages of completion. In fact, 3 were constructed before the rainy season. And even as we speak, in their uncompleted state, if you go to the dam sites, they have collected water. And the MP is in the district and can confirm that when you go to Lisa Nadema Dam, there's water there. If you go to Kanjaga, Lovosa, there's a dam there. That was done before the rainy season. Those 2 dams have not been completed, but they have collected water.
Right.
And so I'm actually not surprised about the comments of the MP. He is not arguing that there is no dam constructed or a dam that is having water in Bursa South. But it is the location that he's challenging. And that I will concede that is true. The dam we are talking of is not at Bedembilisi.
So somebody obviously did a shoddy job for posting wrong photos of wrong dams, citing them at wrong places. So obviously you agree that the MP is absolutely right in claiming that the claims are false.
Yes, in terms of the location, that is true. Because the Blissey one, we are yet to construct.
Right, Honorable Garba, we're here for a time.
And then I want to clarify that the saying that the URC dam is the one that is circulating, it is not true. It is the Bedema Golok dam. And in fact, the URC dam was not constructed by the NDC government. In fact, it was awarded under the NDC government in 2015. But actual construction started when His Excellency Nanado became the president. And because the dam issue became in sync with our policy of one village, one dam, the contractor was brought back to site. And so he constructed it from 2017 to 2018. In fact, I actually took over site of the project together with the regional JIDA director. We took over site of that project. It was actually constructed, the URC dam was constructed under the our government and not under the NDC government as the MP wants us to believe.
Right, Honorable Garba,
I want to put out there.
We're grateful for your time. Thank you extremely.
Thank you.